Oh, sweet, sweet baby Jesus. This ain't good.
He took me to the Shadow Realm.
Oh no, this ain't good.
Oh. This is gonna be a rough one.
It's gonna be a rough one. This is, this ain't good.
I've seen good situations, and this ain't one of them.
I've seen good situations, this ain't one of them. This is a Ken doll away from a barbecue, tell you what. This might be a good one.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, no, no.
No.
Annie. I'm so weak.
Annie?
No, it's Star Wars. Whenever Palpatine's dying.
I never watched.
You've never watched Star Wars?
No.
That's all I referenced.
Episode 1 or 2.
In episode 3, at one point, Palpatine's like getting shocked, and Anakin's like, "Don't kill him, Mace. Or, don't kill him, Master. I need to know." Mace Windu's like, "He's too powerful to be left alive." Or he's like, "No." He's like, "Killing him is not the Jedi way." And then fucking Palpatine's just on the floor, and he's like, "Oh, no, no."
See, that scene I'm familiar with because I think he showed me.
He's like, "Annie, too weak. Annie." Just starts doing that. But nah, that's the only way that they describe it in the show. Obi-Wan's like, "You're like a brother to me, Anakin. This shit was lit."
It was bonkers, one could say. Bonkers.
Bonkers, you say? Bonkers, I think.
Yoda just chilling and dancing in the background.
Anakin become Force Ghost, maybe?
Yeah, I don't understand, like, it's kind of like off the cuff, but little man syndrome, like, why people would be upset. They have Yoda. Dude's like one foot.
Can't reach cookie jar, but can't fit in old van.
Just use Force.
Yes, Force.
Oh, man.
Cookie, hard to get. But, small spot, easy rat.
Okay, we got this. We don't got this.
You don't got this.
No. No! This team!
No.
This the week!
I think I got the kill, but I'm not actually sure.
I don't know this. All I know is this week has been rough, man.
It's been a rough week for us. It's been a rough week for us. Instead of buffs, we get picked. Instead of kills, we get deaths. It's our enough match. Aha, uh-huh. Right. Oh yeah. Kanye West.
Good boy. Oh, I did my job. We lived.
I forgot how cringe I am sometimes. Jesus Christ.
Yeah. I'm a father.
Yeah, not my father.
I've learned to tune things out.
You're not my dad.
I don't need to be your dad for that skill.
You are like a brother to me, Tom. No.
My brother. Brother,
brother you are, you say.
Sounds like he should be part of like Scooby-Doo, Scooby-Snack.
I shit my pants.
Oh, shit. Imagine Jordan Peterson.
Have you ever noticed that sometimes people...
Have you ever shit your pants?
Have you ever thought that maybe shitting your pants is part of the patriarchy? Did you know that maybe Kingdom Hearts was actually bullocks? The plot of Kingdom Hearts was written by a Japanese man. You wouldn't think. Oh, that's
too Ben Shapiro-like.
Actually, if you want to get Ben Shapiro-like, you actually have to get to the root cause of facts don't care about your feelings. I told Candace Owens to blank herself. Actually, that's Ben Shapiro. Right?
Man, I had to stop watching all of them.
I don't watch Ben Shapiro.